Hey, yo, what's good? Welcome back to Coach DT Reacts. So, we got our Golden State Warriors, Dub Nation. Let's get it. Taking on the Milwaukee Bucks and Giannis Antetokounmpo. Man, the Bucks come in right on the Celtics next, man. They're second in the East. Golden State still putting together. They are 14-13. They are, I believe, 10th in the West right now. Hey, man, still kind of putting things together, right? But obviously championship caliber 1-6, right? So let's see what that thing was talking about. I saw that things did not go very well for the Dubs. I watched most of this game. At one point, it did get a little bit much. I did sub myself out early in the fourth quarter. Man, I'm not going to make any excuses. The Dubs were outsized in this matchup. Outsized, and I believe they were out-efforted as well, if that's a word, efforted, right? The Bucks did show more effort, more size, more tenacity on the defensive end. But on top of that, the free throws, the defense, the free throw discrepancy, man, the Bucks shot way more free throws. The whistle was coming a lot easier for the Bucks than it was for the Warriors. And I think early on, the Warriors allowed that to bother them. So let's take a look, see at this thing. Please like, share, subscribe if you're new. Alright, turn on post notifications so we can drop that thing in there every single day. We drop something every single day. Alright, we're working, baby. If you didn't see it drop, you missed it, baby. It was dropped every single day. Alright, Golden State with the ball right here. JP catching off a split action. Last action. Three the easy way. Good look, JP. Alright, in transition. It took a while for Steph to get his first shot up. Clay got out pretty decent early on. Huh. Looks pretty good. Alright, 5-0 Warriors. Warriors restarted off pretty quickly. Looking pretty decent. Saturday was their last game. Alright, Clay getting downhill. Patience. I like the patience by Clay. 7-0. Disappointing loss on the road against the Rockets on Sunday. Alright, 7-5. Milwaukee starts to make a little run. Ah, good take, Draymond. Goes strong, goes right at Brooke Lopez. Brooke Lopez is one of the better shot blockers in the league, man. The size that Milwaukee brings to the backcourt is tough. Excuse me, the front court is tough. Alright, JP off the screen by Looney. Throw ahead dribble. I got lucky that wasn't a turnover. Clay, oh, good cross. Uh-huh. Yeah, good look. Good look. 11-7. Middleton, check by Clay. Still check by Clay. Hey, come on now. This is what I'm talking about. Right here, this is what I'm talking about, right? If you a hooper, you know. If you're a hooper, you know, right here, all right? That's an easy call. That's an easy call for this man. Do we get it? Mm-mm, we don't get it. Yeah, look at Clay. Clay calling for it, too. Come on, man. These are professionals. These are pros. The back door. And one. Let me see some. Look at this. He has a perfect angle to see this. All right, that layup is not easy. That's like, and one. His arm is extended. Now, they call it hot stove contact. I've seen Steph Curry get called for fouls like this. All right? And you want to tell me that Brook Lopez isn't altering Jordan Poole's shot right here? You know he is. Look. You see it, man. That's why he get a tech. You don't tee him up. What's so quick for Jordan Poole? Splash that. Huh, nylon. You're not going to beat Giannis. Bobby Porter and these guys, Brook Lopez and these guys, and the refs. Come on, man. That's a good shot. Alright, step with the ball, top of the key, pull action. Huh, nylon, good look. 29-21. 31-24 here. Golden State tried to close pretty well. That's a good shot. That's a tough shot. I felt like his feet weren't even set, but man, he flashed it. Good screen right there. Oh, yeah. Huh. Let me see something. Is he saying he's in his landing space? He clearly felt something happen. Bucks up by 11. Clearly felt something happen. 11-point game. And now Portis. Ah. Bobby Portis is tough, man. Good block. Real good block right there.
Tried to come in double team.
13-point game, 49-36. Make that 10. 49-39. Good shot, Dante. Dante had a couple of possessions in a row where he looked.
The threes. Last in the NBA for
another. Okay, huh. And we can, I believe we can play with the Bucks, man. We just, it can't be the Bucks and the referees and the Bucks fans. Like, we gotta, that's a good block. Bucks play really good defense. I saw several good, really, really good closeouts. They rebound well. And if Giannis gets a rebound, huh, he goes with that bad boy court in the end and yam it. Oh, you can't lay up there from the block it, man. That's easy money. Easy money. 13-point game.
Ah. Disrupted that shot as well. Giannis stepped on the sideline. Goes.
Yeah, Milwaukee's trying to run this thing out.
It'll be Warriors ball on TNT next Tuesday, and then NBA TV will have the Nets game next Wednesday as Curry hits a little mid-range jumper. And guys, this participated in that organization as a kid. Now he comes back as a professional.
Not sure if that's a good shot. That's not a good decision, and that compromises your defense. You can't go for those steals right there and compromise everybody behind you.
And Brian Anderson will come in. And Grant Hill.
Good job by Clay being patient. Good look. 58-50. How is this not a foul? How is this not a foul? He's jumping. And has his hand in his back as Looney's going up. And as Looney goes up, he gets shoved underneath the basket. How is that a foul? Explain that, right? We want to call all kinds of touch fouls and stuff, but come on now. He got stuck up under the basket. No, he got fouled. He's fouling. They're being shoved. And it's subtle, but come on, man. Meanwhile, Giannis shoots a free throw every other possession, man, it seems like.
Curry all the way in. Cleared by Antetokounmpo. He's on the run.
Here we go again.
And he gives it up. And it is Matthews.
Gotta stop ball, man. You gotta stop ball.
What do you have, Steph?
Gotta stop ball. My headset died on me. Give me 1 second. All right. Might be a little more echoey, but you got me. Yeah, man, you got to stop ball early on. You cannot let Giannis dribble into layup. You cannot let him dribble in the dunks. Good crossover getting downhill. Good flows. Good flow. Get a hand up. You cannot have two people block out Brook Lopez. Come on, man. Somebody will get the rebound. That's a carry. That's a discontinued dribble, yo. I don't know. I don't know why we call it so close for Golden State, and we don't even look at other people whenever they. That's a discontinued dribble.
Thompson,
19-point game. JP did not put his hand up under the ball. Good block right there. They play good defense. Don't get me wrong, but they also foul. And they also get away with a lot, man. I'm sure nobody want to hear me complain about Golden State getting beat.
for the Warriors. It really started
a lot of people don't anyway. This green right there. Yeah, good shot right there. Yeah, it gets ugly. 85-59. That is a 26. Step for three. Nylon. Good shot. All right. Maybe making a little push here. 19-point game. Yep. Greek freak, man. Good pump fake. Getting downhill. Float game. Good look. 18 points. Go on the ground for that. We got to be the first one to that ball, man. That's tough. And that's tough, man. Guys like Bobby P. You got Bobby P. and Brook Lopez. That's tough, man. That's good pass, Clay. You got nothing out of that, I guess. 18-point game. And that's pretty much how it ended up being, I believe. I think it ended up being like 18-point game. Good defense, and the 50-50 balls going their way, and they end up with open threes. Yeah, that's tough. That's just tough. Sometimes the ball rolls your way, sometimes it don't, man. Giannis wants to shoot a three. He finally hits his three right there. Giannis can go 1-for-15 on three, and his team's going to play good enough defense that he doesn't even matter. 108-87. Live ball turnover. Bobby P running the court. Yeah, they're out playing us.
The man sitting next to you has real experience with you.
Not good pass. Dicing the young guys up. Pat Connaughton for three. 113-89. Not a good showing. Good shot. Not a good showing. You know, it's tough to play Boston and then turn around and play Milwaukee. Different playing styles, but high energy, very potent teams on both fronts. You're playing in a series, you can make adjustments, you can do this, you can do that. But if you're playing these two teams kind of back-to-back like that, that's a tough draw, man. You end up having to make a lot of adjustments. There's no adjustment that you can make for Giannis. There's no adjustment you can make, really, for the size that Milwaukee brings. You have to outwork them. You have to make a concerted effort to box them out, to keep Giannis. Make his shots tough, right? Use that. You need 6 fouls from a big. You need 6 fouls from a 7-footer, to be honest. To deal with Giannis. That's pretty good. Look at the 50-50 balls. The open shots. That's tough, man. Yeah, all night long, 50-50 balls rolled their way. All night long. And, hey, you know, Milwaukee's a championship-level organization. All right, they were in the finals and won it 2 years ago. Let's see. Bucks versus Warriors. I will say one other thing. I'm an avid Warrior follower, right? So check this out. I look for, you know, the NBA media to kind of post certain things, right, to review. No one talked about the Warriors beating the Celtics. Like, they just kind of, like, ignored that. And then they turn around and they want to put out a lot of good media for the Warriors losing to the Bucks. Oh, the Warriors are a championship organization where they just beat the finals, the Eastern Conference finalists from last year, right, handedly, right? So, without one of the superstars. So, to me, it's not just the NBA refs that seem like they have some kind of a vendetta against the Warriors, right? It seems like it's the NBA media as well. The Warriors, let's see, 14 from Clay. Not enough from Clay. Draymond, 2 points. That ain't it. You got locked up. Kevon Looney, that's pretty accurate. Jordan Poole, 18 from you. That's not terrible. 20 from Steph. Steph, that's below what you expect to do. 26 and 1 assist. We got to get the ball popping a little bit better than that. Draymond's the only one assisting. 19 from Kuminga is good. Kuminga's just hooping. What can I say? Anthony Lamb, 8 points in 26 minutes. 8-3-3. All right. Pat Baldwin got in and got a couple threes up, looks like. And Jermichael Green. That ain't it. Let's see the Bucks. Let's see. Giannis, 30 and 12. Good showing. Chris Middleton, 24 and 3. That's pretty good, especially with him coming off an ankle injury. Brook Lopez didn't even give you much, all right? But he gave you lots of good defense. He's a low down low, man. You got to get him off the freaking boards. You got to get Giannis off the boards. I know it's easier said than done, but you got to say, hey, y'all are going to be the boxer outers, all right? And if y'all can't box out, y'all going to box out. But somebody's got to box these guys out and get boards. Grayson Allen giving you 16 is good. It's a good role player. Bobby P 25. That's really the player of the game. If Bobby P gives you 25, you're probably going to lose. You got to keep Bobby P from getting 25. I know he's tough, but he cannot give you 25. These other guys played good role minutes, man, and played everyone that got on the floor for Milwaukee played good defense, right? And that's what they're going to hang their hat on. Field goal percentage. We shot 40 from the field. Shot 54. Milwaukee shot 54 from the field, right? So that 14-point difference in the field goal percentage is big. The 3-point field goal percentage, that's different. We shot 53s and made 20. We shot 40%. That's not horrendous, right? Free throws, 19. We shot 15 of 19. They got 32. 19, 32. That's, how much? Let's see, 32. They shot, yeah, they made 11 more than us, right? So 11 more free throws puts us right in the game, man, right? If the free throw differential is similar, rebounds, boom, that's the game. 55-37, you cannot get out rebounded like this and expect to beat these guys. You can't. Points in the paint, boom, 18 points in the paint. That's about the difference in the game, right? Fouls, 22-18. It's amazing how we can only have 4 more fouls, but they can shoot, somehow, some way, shoot that many more free throws. But that being said, the Dubs dropped one, man, versus a very, very good team, versus an MVP candidate in Giannis. Anyways, we're going to try to bounce back and get back at it. All right, the road trip continues, and this grind uphill continues. Please, please subscribe to the channel, baby. We're growing every single day. We're excited to be here. Appreciate all the love. Appreciate the support. With that being said, we out. All right, and roll that outro. N-E-1. I know.